Well, welcome back there, peoples. As you can see, I'm playing Halo Master Chief Collection, but the online multiplayer stuff. And Danny Garza, welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. You're doing homework, huh? Well, I don't know what to say about that. Okay. I've just finished some of my supper, but I'm eating dessert, so I'm going to be eating a cake at certain points. So, yeah. Thought I'd let you know. Okay. Come on. Okay. I also have coffee. Also, we'll be drinking that at certain points. But yeah. I haven't played this in a little while, so I figured, why not stream it? Why not? Might bring this down a bit. I just want to show off my Halo stuff while I'm playing Halo. It just makes sense, right? It makes perfect sense. Oh! Here we go! So I had to blow when it was there for a second. Oh, and probably at some point tonight I will shave off my beard. It's getting a little big. So I think I'll cut it off and shave her off. You know, as you do. Yeah, oh yeah, Ivory Tower is a good one. I was like, which one should I go for? But I'm going for that one. Yup. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna start off with some SWAT, and then I'll switch the other ones later on. The light's probably gonna dim out pretty soon, so I might just have to fix my lighting now.
Slayer.
Game complete. Okay, also, my batteries are going low on my controller, which has the headset attached to it. So, my mic might die? I don't know. We'll see what happens. Hopefully it doesn't die. But I did order an Xbox One cable for this controller. So then I can just plug it in the other USB port on the Xbox One, and hopefully, you know, wasn't ready. Wasn't ready. But, yeah, I'm just hoping that, of course, one of their team members left. I thought that was my team, but no, their team. But yeah, so hopefully that cable will work well, and then I'll be able to not worry about my controller randomly just dying. Or turning off for no reason because it's not in use. Or whatever. Oh, I see someone. I see him. And I fall down. Oh! Double pistol. That's how you do it. Yeah! Oh, but he got me. Should've kept with the double. I was going with one. I was gonna, you know, do one or the other. Kind of alternate, but no! Had to do both. Had to do both, or else it wouldn't work. Oh, boy. Oh, no, that was a bad. That was a bad jump, by the way. Just saying. Just hear noises. Oh, up there, eh? Up there, eh? Oh, he moved! Oh, that went real well. Oh, I was, yeah. Oh, poopy dude. Oh, that was terrible. I was like, I got stuck there. I got stuck there for a second. Okay. Oh, come on. No way. I shot him. Like, a lot. Like, nope. Just chuck Testa. Okay, so... Oh, come on. Oh, thank you. You helped me out there. Oh! Dang, Nibbit. Ah, nobody! Perfect. Perfect. Oh, boy. Oh, oh, bad. Oh, terrible, but I got him. So, but I was pretty much, I was pretty much dead anyways. Well, it didn't matter. It didn't matter. At all. Like, in any way, shape, or form. I have it, I got scared, so I just fell. That's what happens when you get scared. Oh, oh, hey, you. Oh, oh, owie, owie. That was bad. I got assist, though. Oh, who's this? We got Jib. Jib35, welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. Respect for being H2C player. Yeah, I know. I mean, Halo 2 Classic is, like, awesome. I mean, I do like the Halo 2 Anniversary multiplayer stuff. But I just, you know, I always gotta go back to Halo 2 Classic, you know? It's just... You know? The fact that I'm still able to play it, I can actually, you know, and with a bunch of people, play it online, it's just, it makes me happy. Makes me happy. But, yeah, no, for sure. Like, I do play the other ones. I do Switch. I do have Halo 5, so I tend to sometimes go to there, too, and play some multiplayer, but, yeah. I just, I like it, man. I like it. I like it. Danny's back. Seemed like disappeared there, but you're doing homework, so that's understandable. Oh, dead body! That flipping body, literally flipping body, just messed me up. I looked at it, and as soon as I looked for it, I'm like, oh crap, there's a guy right there. The dead body distracted me, just how it was flipping, like, ridiculously. Like, what is this? Oh, 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 come on. There we go. Oh, crap. Oh, oh, not fun. Not fun. Are you? Aha! We got each other. Oh, man. That was... You like that? Oh, yes. Yes. Danny, I gotta say, thank you so much for hitting it, man. I know, right? Like, it's, you got it. But, yeah, no, For those of you who don't know, Danny Garza has been nice enough to allow me to essentially be able to acquire any game that he has downloaded digitally. So if he downloaded DLC or if he downloaded a game digitally, I would then be able to download it on my Xbox and play it. So all of it was funny because one day I turned on my Xbox and all of a sudden it's like Hitman downloading. I'm like, sure, okay. I'm like, I guess Danny got a new game. But no, thank you so much. I have enjoyed it. I streamed it a couple times actually. I think I got 3 new followers from that. So yeah, gotta thank you for that. Yeah, like yeah, you know, like Danny's been a good follower and just a good supporter of what I do. So always gotta thank him for all the awesomeness he allows me to play. Okay. Oh, where you go there, bud? And apparently Danny's really good at multitasking. Doing homework and watching this. And being a mod all at the same time. It's just like a lot of stuff. I'm hearing noises now. Maybe gunfire? Maybe? Is it... it's just one guy! It's one... They all left. They're like, that's stupid. And they all just rage quit. Okay, one guy. So if they get him, it's like, gotta wait for him to spawn, but it's like, what? Oh, you would. You classy guy right there. Blah, blah, blah. No, this will be fun. I wonder if he's actually gonna quit. He's probably gonna not, but you never know. You never know, right? Never know, right? Okay. Oh, come on, you. Where'd you go? Where you go? Oh. Killed by... Oh, okay. So, they already got him. Never mind. This is gonna be one of those matches, huh? It's really just gotta wait, like... He just betrayed me, that goof. He probably thought I was him. But it's like, good job, buddy. Good job. You are good at playing this game, aren't you? Oh, I saw something move! And just shoot him, you know? Whatever it was, you shoot it! Oh, he got assassinated, look at that. Look at that, Derry. Look at that, Derry. Might as well check the chat while I'm looking for one guy. Like, my goodness, what is this? Okay. Is he just gonna do this now? Is this what it's gone to? Is our team betraying each other? Cause we just lost 2 points because of that goofball. Betraying. It's like, I know you guys are antsy, but seriously. Like, don't just kill your freaking teammates. The guy's just probably staying in one spot. Oh, our guys quit. I forget who betrayed me. Hopefully it's that guy, but he's like, oh, you know what? Hey, we can't kill anyone right now because you want to get stupid. And just, you know. Just leaves. He couldn't handle Halo 2 Classic. He just couldn't handle it. You know, he couldn't do it. Okay, is this the guy he's betraying? Because, like, seriously, though. Oh, yeah, this is the guy. Oh, this is him. Oh, or maybe. Or are we just goofing off? I don't know. I just don't know if he... This is the guy that's like betraying people for no reason other than to do something. Got like 30 seconds. 30 seconds. 30 seconds remaining. 30 seconds remaining. Now, where'd that guy go? I'm like, he must be just hiding right now. He's like, like, I'm not gonna quit. Not gonna quit. Which I usually don't, actually. I, like, never quit. If that happens, I'm just like, well, that's just dumb. I'm just gonna hide, too.
10 seconds remaining.
He's just hide back there. Bet you he did that at some point, that guy.
Betrayal.
Oh, okay, I see. There, those are the guys betraying. Game over, you lose, here's a medal! Ah! They got 21 kills, and then he just leaves. It's like, what is your problem, bud? What's your problem, dearie? But, you know, yeah, no. It happens. Yeah, I only got 70. 7! 9 deaths, though. 1 assist. You know, the good stuff. Alright, let's do a couple more SWAT, and I might switch over to something else on here. I might just go to Halo 2 Classic straight after this. Who knows? Or maybe some Griffball. I don't think they have Griffball on this one though. That was Halo 5 that did that though. They did an update. They're like, hey, Griffball! And this is like, they're like, nope. Let's not even bother about Master Chief Collection. The fact that there's like no constant updates with this game is like just saddening to me. Cause they could be doing what they're doing with Halo 5 and be like, okay, let's keep adding like new playlists and fixing things, and they're like, nope, nope, Halo 5 only, but whatever, you know, I mean, it sucks, it just means, like, because there's still, like, glitches they haven't, or whatever, they haven't fixed, problems, issues they haven't fixed, that they had messed up with other updates, for at least, for definitely for campaign, for a couple of them. Oh, man, Team Crazy King, why not? Original Halo. Halo Uno. Let's do this. Or not, or just go to SWAT and Monolith. You know, that's fine. But I think that's still like that's Beaver Creek. That's not what's it called? I can't remember what the original one was called. Battle Creek, that's what it was called, right? And then the Halo 2 one's Beaver Creek. That's weird. You would think they might at least put SWAT for Halo 1, but with the pistol, you know? It'd be pistol and sniper. It'd be pistol snipes or something, you know? But again, they're not updating this game. They're all Halo 5-ing. Which, I mean, I do like a lot of the stuff they did in Halo 5, like bringing back the Halo 1 pistol and then bringing back the Halo 2 battle rifle. But what about this game, though? Like, why aren't they, you know, doing stuff with this? They're like, nope, that's stupid! We want Halo 5! Like, well, okay. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right, there's no running, so that helps me, actually. Yeah, I mean, this is... Yeah, that's the problem, right? This is where I wish I had that Xbox One Elite controller. Because then I can actually save settings for button mapping, because pretty much since Halo 3, just because of the equipment and some of the stuff they want to do, they kind of switched the regular Halo controls, and then they changed it for Reach, of course. I died. But they kind of kept that through to Halo 4. Of course, they changed the whole default scheme anyways, but, you know, clicking the thumbstick to run and all that stuff. But they kept, like, they kept, you know... Yeah, so they changed a lot of the default, but, I mean, when you go to, what's it called, Recon, I think it is? Even for Halo, yeah, Halo 4, Halo 5, they had changed it for the default, so I usually have to go to Recon, Halo 4 Recon button mapping, because that's like the Halo 3 controls, but they made it so that X is sprint, and then the bumpers reload, but the only reason Halo 3 did that was because of the dual wielding. They just figured that having both on the bumper, like having it on the bumper, because then once you pick up the other weapon, it will automatically switch to reload on the other weapon, so you can reload left and right bumper for each weapon on left and right. Which I still think they could have just easily had made it so that once you pick up two weapons, then it switches to the bumpers, but then once you go back to one weapon, it just switches it to X, but that was the only reason why they did that for Halo 3. So when they did Halo 4, it's like, well, you're not doing dual wielding. Oh, he's right there. You weren't doing dual wielding, so why did you, you know, whatever, change that? Or why didn't you change it back to, you know, or have it switch where it's like bumper and then, whatever. Bumper be sprint and then the X button being the reload. But they're like, nope, we're not gonna even try that. So, with the button mapping, I'm able to actually switch the left bumper and the X button. I can flip them. But the problem is, because I don't have an Xbox One Elite controller. Oh, that's bad. You know, oh boy. But, because I don't have the Xbox One Elite controller, then that means I can't really, I can't save it. Can't save those settings. Because you can apparently you can actually save the, oh, there he is. I was looking for him. You can save the two different settings. At least two, I think it is. I think actually it might be the maximum is two, but two settings on the actual controller, so you just hit a button or switch, and it'll switch over to whatever it was. Which is kind of awesome, which I would like to have, but because I don't have that controller, I have to actually manually go in the settings and switch it every time, which kind of sucks. So that means right now I can't switch it, but if I know I'm playing only Halo 5 or only Halo 4 or only, you know, Halo Reach or something like that. Though Halo Reach kind of did it right, because X is still, I think X is still reload and whatever, but yeah, so it's like, when I play anything like Halo 3, Halo 3 ODST, Halo 4, Halo 5, I have to switch it. But again, if I know I'm only playing those games, then I will switch it for the whole game. But then if I'm switching back and forth like this, as a cross game thing, then, you know, it would be kind of just really, really hard to always do that. Just not be, wouldn't be the best thing to do. Oh, that was awesome. Genius. That was perfect. But, oh man, that was like the perfect time. Wow, what is going on? I failed that so much. Oh, so, okay, I see sprinting's up here, okay. Oh, that's right, I did switch it, because they have universal button controls, and you can have it so it's a universal recall, universal reclaimer, or universal reclaimer, then universal something else. So I put the Halo 4 ones on Master Chief Collection as the reclaimer, universal reclaimer, just because it's closest to kind of what I want, where it's the bumper is a running, because I prefer that better, for sprinting or whatever. Oh, but X is just the equipment still, which again, it's like no matter what one, they always do that stupid thing where X is equipment. I'm like, just get me. Then I thought, oh, universal controls, that's cool, because that means I can pick one that should be the regular Halo controls, but they're like, nope, we're not gonna do that, we're gonna have X as the almost, and I'll be back. Okay, Danny. But yeah, you think they could have, like, made it so X is reload again. just have it all as, you know, a bumper and stuff. And they're like, nope. Nope, not gonna do that. It's like, that's stupid. Because I would have been so happy, honestly. I would have been happy if the universal controller, universal, you know, control layout was like, oh, it's pretty much the, you know, regular Halo controls. Oh, wow, it's right there. Except for, you know, except we just, you know, had make sure that the X is reload, the bumper is the equipment, and running, and sprinting, or whatever. So, but again, they didn't want to change the Halo 3 controls too much. But I mean, if you're doing a universal controller anyways, wouldn't it do that anyway? So, like, yeah, it's. So I don't know. I think that they could have done it better, but you know. Whatever, I get to kind of play all these games in one with one disc in one sort of area, so it's a little bit easier for me to switch between them. But, well, I mean, I guess it just means, well, we, at least with the Twitch app right now, anyways, is that you can stream them all in the same at the same time. You can literally do a marathon of 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3, ODST, Halo 3, and 4. All at the same time because it's, you know, all one stream, but if you switch games then it doesn't do that. So yeah. I love how I just lost a bunch of viewers for like no reason. It's kinda funny. It's kinda funny. There's like Jib God, he's like, nope, gone. Yes, weird. So I don't know, I might just switch to Halo 2. Do that. Oh, let's see, there's Halo 2 Anniversary Rumble. Now, is that new or is that old? I can't remember. As far as I know, there wasn't a recent update. So, this must have been there for after the last update. I just never really seen it or never really tried it. I don't know. Well, it's not ranked, so I can't really tell, but yeah. Oh, what do I got for this one? Oh yeah, I love this. $MP_team_action_sack_title. That's they really named that one well. An infection there, so they did do those at least, but it seems like that was from the last update. I can't remember if those were there. I would actually have to look back at my streams and see if that was there in this menu, but because that always switches, though. That team action sack, it's sometimes the title's fine, but this one, now it's not. So maybe they actually did add things without really... Like, they were there, but then you just unlocked it without doing an update. I don't know. It's, I don't know. So, if those weren't there, you know, when that update, the last update happened, that means they recently put these in. You know, the infection... and the Halo 2 Anniversary Rumble. But I think that was there before. I can't remember. I don't think it was, though. So they might have, maybe they're secretly updating this game or something. I don't know. Or patching it. I don't know. I'm just hoping that they are. Because I don't care if I know about it. If it's just one day it all works and everything's fine. I don't care. As long as it's being done. But who really knows? Who really knows? So, yeah, I don't know. Man. Come on, do it. No, freaking. Really? Am I not playing anything right now? The last game I just did, last couple of games I did were pretty quick. I get, what, is no one playing this right now? Is nobody playing Halo 2 Anniversary Rumble? Seriously? Seriously? That's what's weird, it says Halo 2 Anniversary Rumble, but then it also, but it has Halo 2, Halo 3, Halo 4. So why isn't it just Rumble? Why isn't just Halo Rumble? So that's, that, this confuses me so much. But I don't know what's going on. I really don't know. But whatever. Whatever, man. I'm just hoping it's gonna. I might just switch. I don't know. I'll see what game type I want to do. What a dee. But, yeah. Come on. Come on. Fine. Fine. Be that way. I'll do one more. Do one more try. Okay. Then I'll switch to Halo 2 Classic. How about that? That'd be a deet. Huh? Yeah, this is not gonna happen. This is not gonna happen. Like, not at all. Not even. Not even. Come on, don't be like this. You know what? Whatever, whatever. I'm just going to Halo 2 Classic and hopefully that, you know, goes well. That's all I can say right now. So while that's happening, I'm going to eat some cake, okay? I'm going to eat some chocolate cake. Because I'm sick of waiting. You're back. Well, I am so glad that you're back to see me not play a match online. Isn't this great? Oh, here we go. I spoke too soon. Oh, Fifola, 1, 2, 3. Oh my goodness. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. I haven't seen you in like, what, 6 months? Something like that. Man, where have you been? Oh my goodness. Jeepers. Ugh. Come on, 2 people. You need 2 people. I was running to the six with my was. What? 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 Come on, two people. That's all I need. That's all I need. Two people. I have to concentrate on school. Oh, yeah. Yeah, see, that's the thing, right? It's school. School's the big thing. Danny Garza can tell you about that, but yeah. So I get it. I understand. Well, that's why I can't wait for the summer, because I know I'm actually going to get most of my followers, or just get more viewers watching me, because I know. Because that's when most of you guys, I'm not better in English. Yes. Yes. Yeah, I'm assuming you have a type of English class in your schooling. But, yeah. Yeah, that for what you're, because yeah, what you had said there did not make any sense. I was running to the six with my was. Yeah, that literally makes no sense at all. But that's okay. Oh, that's fine. even some people who know how to speak English still don't make sense, so it's okay. I understand. Yeah. Oh, optical tree. 54. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. Oh my goodness. Again, another viewer here. That's all like, I'm gonna follow you and watch you a bit. Now I won't watch you for a while. But I'm glad you're back. Cause yeah, that's the thing is that most of the guys here are starting to follow me or see me and follow me when it's like summertime. So yeah, that's the thing. That's the thing. It's of course 20s on their team. Jeepers. My team better win. That's all I'm saying. Cause I want to get at least rank 10. That'd be cool. Yeah, but that's the problem because. Especially a lot of these kids I've been finding out mostly are either in early high school or just about to graduate high school, but either way, they're still in school, so the summertime, you know, they're more easily to be able to watch me or whatever, or find me, and whatnot. Slayer. You have a new room? No, same room, just new background. See, this is what you miss. This is what you miss when... you haven't been, you haven't been watching my streams in a while. Yeah, I got a new poster in the background and stuff, and I'm just showing more of my Halo-y stuff than what I normally would do. Oh, yeah. Holy moly. But yeah. There we go. Ooh, nice. That worked. But yeah. So I'm really hoping I'll get either the same viewers returning or just get newer ones, because again, like more it seems like more of the people that watch Twitch are people that are you know, in high school, but if or whatever, in college or something. But that also means though. Is that I don't have as many, because there's so many other people on Twitch that have like all these viewers and followers constantly watching them almost as soon as they go on. It's because, well, oh, that was you know, that was by chance for sure. But oh man, dang it! Oh, that was too much. But yeah, so So yeah, that's the thing is, because a lot of these people like are famous on either YouTube or something, or they're famous MLG people, and you know, they do, they play these games for sport, so they get more views like instantly as soon as they go on. Or if they're from YouTube, you know, a guy like Tobuscus or Markiplier or some other people that go on Twitch now, they get viewers right away, like instantly. So, but because of that, it kind of like makes me go down kind of in the below in the listings of who's actually streaming, because it goes by viewership. And if I'm like two viewers watching, you know, me play this, then it's like, well, no one's gonna see me. So, but yeah, it's just, you know, it's the thing. I just gotta wait till summer, and then I know I'll get some viewers. But yeah, it's. You have a new room, it's super cool. Oh wow, see, I'm reading chat! You should know. Yeah. New games. I have got some new games. Thanks to Danny Garza, I've been able to get Hitman. And because any game that he downloads digitally or DLC or anything like that digitally, I will be able to also download as well. So it's very, very nice of Danny to do that for me. This guy's not playing, but shoddy, yes. But yeah, so I got a couple games from that, like Star Wars Battlefront as well. What was the other game I got? I got Watch Dogs. Oh man, come on, Watch Dogs and. A couple other games, maybe. Oh yeah, Goat Simulator. I haven't played that one in a while, but now that they have the backwards compatible thing for the Xbox One, so I can play all the Xbox 360 games on the Xbox One now. So I can play like Halo Reach, Halo Wars, Rainbow Six Vegas 2. You know, Mass Effect, which I'll have to get back into and try to finish. And just a bunch of the older games now, so I can now stream those. So it just you know, it's more for me to do. Plus some of the free games. If I stick with my Xbox Live Gold, I can get free games of gold at certain times of the month or whatever, certain days of the month. I'll be able to download some new ones. So yeah. What do we got here? Battlefield. Oh yes, that's right. Battlefield 4. The new one I did get though was Battlefield Hardline. That's what I got. That was the new one. You two have Gold Team later. Yes, I know. Yeah. So. But yeah. So those are. So I can actually. You know. I can play some of those games. But yeah, the newer games I haven't gotten too many. But any ones I got is either free or you know were just easy to get or easier for me to get or I could afford them at the time. But yeah. So it's I got some new games. Oh boy. Oh, this is not cool. Come on, yes. That was beautiful. Yeah, I can get a shoddy kill in here. Come on, howie. Oh, I guess the new thing that you might have missed is also I have a better internet. I have fiber optic internet. I can stream now. Oh, I just got an achievement! Win 300 multiplayer games. But yeah, I got a new internet. So my quality of the stream is better. It's a fiber optic internet. I got that probably like, what, 5 months ago maybe? No, maybe not that much. It feels like that. It feels like I had it for a while, but it might be just a couple months. But unfortunately, because I'm not a partner with Twitch, I can't actually stream it in full HD. I think this might be just 720p, like just basic HD. But definitely when I, you know, upload it to YouTube or when it's, you know, when you watch it back, it is HD. But until, you know, until I am able to be a partner with Twitch, I won't be able to really stream it in full HD. So you're not seeing it in the 60 frames per second that I'm seeing when I play this, but yeah. So you know, some new things are happening. But yeah, but it's better. Yes, it is. It definitely is way better than before. So I'm pretty happy with that. And it's actually thanks to Danny Garza for all the different, the bunch of donations he sent for a Christmas present, pretty much. And I told my parents about that, and I showed them, and they're like, okay, we're gonna get fiber optic internet for you and high speed internet to help you with your Twitch thing. So I'm like, all right, cool, sweet. Makes me happy, but yeah, yeah. Ooh, what? Oh, Cobot. Cobot's on it. He's on you, man. He's on top of that. Videotron. What? What? But there's actually a new Tron game, though, that I played called Tron Runner. It's like Tron Run / R. Like a computery thing. Ooh. But I did stream that. It was a preview for like less than 30 minutes. So, but I might actually try to get that one. That was like $15 or more, or it might be like $18. I can't remember how much it is, but it is definitely one I would actually like to get, though. Because that seemed like fun. It seemed like a lot of fun. That Tron game. I'm very tempted, though, just to get like Tron on the 360, because it's now Xbox compatible, Xbox 360, Xbox One compatible. So I was thinking, just because I already have it on the PS3, and I'm like, yeah, but if I stream it from the Xbox One, it'll look better. Do you have song requests? No, I do not. Because I don't want songs to be playing on my streams, because, you know, the whole copyright music thing, I kind of don't want to get into that, so. I it'd be nice if my streams weren't muted. Because that would happen if I play, no, it was joke. It was joke tier. Aww. That's okay, Danny. That's okay. But, oh yeah, so because it happened before, for a long time, actually, a lot of my streams had muted my stream audio because of the copyrighted music. But recently, at least for the Halo Master Chief Collection, all that music is no longer being muted on my stream. So I was like, okay. Slayer. I guess, of course, it wouldn't be just the music. It would be the whole, you know. It would essentially be everything that would be muted. Like certain portions, or sometimes like a big chunk of the stream would be muted. Like in the past broadcast or the highlight. Which kind of sucked. But now what they did is they actually... Any of the audio that I had that was muted in any of my old old streams that were in the past broadcasts or in my highlights, they actually, it's no longer no longer a thing. So I'm like, okay. So I don't know if that's just for my channel or certain channels are doing that, or if that's just for the specific game. But so that makes me happy, because that means I can actually stream this and save it in a past broadcast, or save it as a highlight, not worry about it being muted for a big chunk of it for just cuts. So yeah. Whoop! Lost the lead. No, come on. Oh, of course he had a sword. Of course he did. No. But. I actually didn't check. I think I ranked up, though. Whoops! Oh, it would be the freaking sword guy, you know? Yeah, no. I'll have to check that later in the stream. Oh, behind, in front, behind? Yeah, that's... This is a better team, unfortunately. No wonder they wanted to pick a lockout, because they know it, like, all of it. Oh, I got him, though. That was good. That was actually really good right there. Oh, come on. There we go. Headshot. There we go. That's all around the side of my head. Not cool. Oh, grenades for fun. Okay, I get it. You like grenades. He was up there. He was hiding. I see! Can I not just spawn without having to be almost dead or mostly dead or something? Like, come on. This is ridiculous. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Crap! No! Oh my goodness! On the side. Oh man. Dang it! Oh, shoe on a stick! Shoe on a stick.
Regiment!
Man, I don't even know what's going on here. Oh, shoddy. I'm gonna die, though. That's what always happens. Ha ha! Gotcha! Bam! Gotcha! Woo! Getting better! Catching up! But we're gonna die like right away, so it won't matter, right? Right? Oh my gosh! Like oh, they both went after me. Like that was ridiculous though. What? Betrayal? What happened there? It was betrayal. Ah, of course. Freaking betrayal. Like come on. Come on. Like really though? Oh, come on. Yep, right there. It's like stupid! Yeah. Oh, come on! Really? I thought it would, like, go do the zoom melee or whatever it is. Like, it would go right to him, but nope! Not this one! Oh, man. Oh, here we go. Well, let's just, aw, oh, man, we're still losing, though. If we get something like 20 kills, then maybe, but right now, it's not gonna happen. Are you kidding me? Like, is he coming right here? Like, what's going on? There's, like, so many of these guys just kind of, like, in the same area. I don't know what's going on. Oh, I'm still gonna die though, me doing this. So dead. Death. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, where are you going, bud? I'm trying to get out of here. Okay. They like their grenades there. Oh crap, I didn't know he had a sword. And that guy left. Cause he's like, you're stupid. Just eat my jar of Nutella. Are you now? The whole jar. You eat the whole jar of Nutella, is that it? Is that it, Danny? The whole jar. All the jar. Of course Opul Tree just leaves. What a guy. Okay, apparently I got like, I probably did level up, but then I just ranked down, but whatever. Well, I'll find out later. Okay, what did I get though? Did I get anything special? I can't tell. That's the thing. They never tell you. It's like, you got this because you did this. It's just like, you got this. Not gonna tell you how, but you got this. Like, really though? Really? I'm gonna get at least rank 10. No, just half. Super sad. Come on. One more guy. That's all you need. All I need. Wee 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 wee. Alright, finish my cake. That's good. Crazy King. On the midship. One more time. Okay, we'll see what happens. We'll see if I can actually get the rank 10. That'd be nice. That'd be nice. Because I think we have a better chance at Crazy King than anything else right now, but I don't know. At the
King of the
Yes, you can just do it.
He'll control.
Oh, I see. Holy moly! How about we just do this then? Come on, get him, teamy. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh boy, still gonna die though. I art so dead because of that goofball. Come on, team. The whole team should be there. Like, literally, the whole team. Oh! 6 seconds. Holy moly! Whoops. Oh no. Yeah, see, it's what happens when your team is either not playing the actual objective or just doesn't, you know. Yeah, stay right there, buddy. Just let's just get all these needle shots in the that works. But this is gonna fail. Come on. Oh, come on, that sword guy. I just spawned right there. They're shooting right where I was spawning. What? Say what? Yeah, we're totally gonna fail this, by the way. Just throwing it out there. Gotcha, you freaking goof. Oh, bleh, 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 bleh. That guy. Oh my goodness. Come on, team! Betrayal, wow, that's a good thing to hear. Jeepers. Oh, you would have the sword. Come on, team! No. Of course, that's where it is now. Oh, wow. Wow, oh, fail. I'm just throwing them around now, because I don't even know what's going on at this point in time. Oh, wow, I didn't even make it. Oh, I couldn't even shoot him. Probably BXB. Well, assist, that's fine, I guess. Doesn't matter, it's gonna be gone. Yep. Oh, it's up there, isn't it? Dang it. Quick. Oh, you know, of course. Let's all. Yeah, okay. Like, seriously. Just keep almost. We're getting there. 17 seconds. Ah, oh, it's the sword. It's always the sword guy. pulls it out the last second. As soon as I see him, I'm like, oh, well, you know, of course. Dang it, you would. You would just follow me. Yeah, totally losing rank because this. Because, you know. You know. Oh my goodness, couldn't even move. Damn, ow! Oh, of course, my teammate's leaving, so that really helps out with winning, you know? Wow. Yep. 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 Guess I'll just have to wait for it to move because this is stupid. It's stupid. Again, the teams are leaving, so it's like it doesn't help. It doesn't help the situation at all.
30 seconds.
30 seconds to win. So yeah, we totally lost this. That's the only thing. If you know you have a good team with this, then yeah, you'll be good. But I just thought maybe it might be good. But nope, nope. Just Chuck Testa. Goody, I actually controlled the hill. I didn't know where it was going. Apparently they knew somehow. Like, oh, it's obviously gonna be here. I'm like the only one actually getting stuff here. I'm like the only ones actually trying. I just kept throwing grenades at myself because I know they're coming. They're gonna come up and try to get me, so I'm like, well, might as well get a head start. Yeah, just in case one of them actually jumps down there, I just throw a grenade. So it's like, yeah, I'm like already. I love how he missed me though too, right there. That was so dumb. He like swung and missed. I was like, if I was able to stick him, but he didn't. So you know. There you go. Yeah, that's how you do it. Just try to kill yourself as you do this. You know. Oh, of course it moved.
10 seconds.
Oh, how? Like seriously though. That was kind of ridiculous. Oh, no. Okay, here we go. Yay, game over. We lose. We get nothing. Yay, this is great. Isn't it great? I dropped down to rank. Watch. Come up. Oh, screw me. Oh! Still there. Okay, I honestly want to get rank 10. I really do. I'm like really trying to get rank 10 right now.
There you go. Boop, 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 boop.
Come on. Doze it. Doze it. You gotta go, alright. See you if you fall out. Thanks for stopping by, though, and hanging out and whatnot. And watching me fail. But yeah, hope to see you some more time, more streams in the chat. Because I miss it when you guys are gone, because I got no one to talk to. But, easy again. Maybe I'm going to try to return. Alright, thanks though. That'd be cool. Cool to see ya. See some familiar faces. Or familiar, screen names. tomorrow I can and all day. Okay, all right. All right, cool. So I might try to do something there then, maybe, or something. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah. All the overshield. Hate that is the case though.
Lost the lead.
That's not cool. That's not cool. Cause if I can't find anyone, it doesn't help. The overshield. Cause it'll be gone by the time I find someone. And yeah. Okay. Oh, hey you. Oh, you would. Noobed combo. Like, seriously? I didn't expect that, but, you know. They did noob combo. Great. Yeah, no noob combo there, you goof. But I just pretty much set myself to die, but oh well. I got one guy. One guy. That's all I need. Oh, come on. You. Just gonna take this for a second here.
Betrayal.
Good job, you goof. Hopefully, win this one. Really hope we do, because then I actually rank up. That'd be nice. I'll just stay here. Oh, nice! I got a sword now. Ow. Oh, crap! Oh, that sucks. Because I could have gotten him, but I didn't want to risk it, but I should have. Should have done it. Because then we would have won! Holy moly! This guy with the noob combo. It's like, that's all. I just spawned and he just noob combos me. Like, yeah, who needs skill? Let's just do combo. Noob combo. It's like, really, though? Like, really? Oh, I just threw that on myself, but that's okay, though. Yeah, do it. Do it.
Lost the lead.
Oh crap! Oh, come on, you. Yeah, that's right, you stupid noob combo, come on. Like, come on. Freaking! Oh crap, that was dumb, that was a fail. Fail! Fail, fail, fail. Fail, 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 fail. Thank you! Woo! Okay! It'd be nice if that overshield was there, but. Nope! Unfortunately. What? I beat him. I punched him and nothing. Yeah, I usually with the skull it's better, but who's this? Stay a while forever too. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. Let's hang out here. I'm just going to see if I can get this guy and I'll look at your chattiness. Okay, they just randomly all disappear, because that's what it seems like. Oh boy, that was bad. Bad. That was bad. That was way bad. That was super bad. Super not good. Oh, of course. You know, it's like, really though? Okay. Any idea how much this takes up? Ooh, I think it's something like 30 gigs, honestly. I think it's something like that. I believe. I would have to double check, but I believe that's how much it is. I'll double check after this match, though. I'll look at it. But I think it's something like that. I could be wrong, though, but I know Halo 5 is like a lot more, I think. Like, it's a ridiculous amount, but forget about the MCC, though.
10 seconds.
Seriously? We could have won this whole thing, but it's just, yeah, that stupid noob combo guy. Newbie combo! And I don't even, yeah, we have one guy that's not playing at all, so. Okay, I'm gonna double check that, though, for you. That guy was playing, we could have won, but the guy wasn't playing, so I dropped down rank, right? Watch. Drop down. I'm gonna drop down. Halo 5. Yeah, Halo 73. Jeez. Yeah, I knew that, because I was like, this is dumb. It's like half my memory is taken, because I have the basic whatever comes with the normal Xbox One, so... Drop down to 8. Watch, drop down to 8. Drop down to 8. Oh, still 9. That's good. Okay, let me just check this for you. I think it's somewhat the same. It said 70. You know what? Let me just double check this. Let me double check this, actually. It's less than that just because I have ODST, right? I got the Halo 3 ODST with it, so it combines it together. It registers it all as one, so I'm trying to think now. So it's probably 60 or something, or 50, something like that, because I'm trying to think how many gigs would ODST be? Because it's not showing me individually how much they are, how much space it takes per ODST and the Master Chief Collection. So with those two together, it says 70, so I'm guessing it's about 50, or 60, like, it's around that range, I'd say, at least. So, yeah, okay, you know what, it's probably 50, or 40, because I'm trying to remember how big ODST is, when it was downloaded. Because it could be 20 gigs for ODST, it's possible. But yeah, okay. But yeah, sorry I couldn't help you right away. But it's around that, I would think. I go to Halo 4. I might try Halo 4 multiplayer after this. But I do want to. I'm really thinking of trying my Halo speedrun one more time, just because I got nothing to do tonight. I might try that. It's a possibility. This chair, though, I mean, it's fairly good. Definitely better than the chair I had before. The fact that it can actually turn like this, the other chair could not. But it's starting to kind of, because before it was like up here, and I just sit back, and it'd still like hold me. But now it's like kind of bending back a bit. So I'm gonna have to like probably tighten some screws on here on the chair itself, and then underneath I'll have to. Get some stuff, but yeah. Come on! Really was hoping to play another match for now, but I'm not. I don't know. I don't know. But yeah. Here we go. Yeah, if anything, I'd rather do Beaver Creek than Team Slayer. I'd rather do Team Slayer than freaking CTF. We're doing birds. Who I got on my team? I got 20. Oh my goodness, a 42 is on their team though. It's like, seriously? It's got 28 and a 24. It's like 42, 21, 24. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. 65, okay. 65 gigs, so I was close. Because I knew because of ODST, it bumped it up. So I guess it's up to you. Because Halo 5, if you already have Halo 5 and then this, it's like, well, you can't have too many more games. or you just have to get an external hard drive to... Wow, I got him to actually try to, because I might I'll have to do that to get a external hard drive specifically for the Xbox One, just because of the freaking. Well, that's the thing, because now with the Xbox One, now they're putting out the the 1 terabyte hard drives with the Xbox as a baseline. It's like, okay, here you go. I'm like, well, why didn't you do that before? I would have bought that. But nope. It's like, seriously, though? Yeah, that's right. Don't even. Did he take it? That's fine. I don't want it. Ow, hold my head! Noob combo. Somebody's doing a noob combo. Oh, my goodness. Like, seriously, though. Noob combo. Oh, you... That's like all that guy's doing. He has no idea. He's gonna get an external. Yeah. That seems like what you might have to do. Cause I'm gonna have to do that eventually. Cause the thing is, you know, once I have a game or whatever, I can always install it later. Cause now I own it. Or if I buy it digitally, or if I buy the disc, I can, you know, obviously install it. It's like, okay, I don't play this game that much, or I don't play that game this much, or whatever. So I just uninstall them. Of course, if I do want to play one, it's like, oh, I'll install this temporarily, and then I'll install this one, then I'll install one back if I want to play it or whatever. So that's what I've been doing, but, yeah, it's kind of, it's the same guys. Oh my goodness, that's so funny. I'm playing with that same guy or whatever, so it's interesting, though. He was, like, right there, though, too. There we go. Shoddy, though. Mine. Who's doing what where? I don't know. Whatever, I'm going here. Okay, they're coming this way then. Maybe not. I don't know, man. I'm scared. Oh boy. Oh, he saw him. Nice. That was good. He dropped down, I guess. Oh, no! No! He was right there. Dang it. What else do you play? Right now I've been playing this, the Master Chief Collection, but I also play Halo 5. Halo Wars, Halo Reach, you know, the Halos. But I also play, Battlefield 4, Battlefield Hardline. Recently, just got Hitman, so I've been playing a little bit of that. Waiting for the extra content to come out with it, but that's what I've been kind of playing some of that. I have Destiny, been playing a little bit of that. What was the other ones? Oh yeah, Assassin's Creed Black Flag and Assassin's Creed Unity, I have. I'm trying to figure out the other ones. Watch Dogs. I have, blah, 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 blah. I'm trying to figure out, I can't, because I got some other games too with the Xbox Live, Games of Gold, free games, whatever. Star Wars Battlefront. I streamed that. I haven't streamed it lately, but I do want to get back into that and play some more. Holy moly, that guy's there. Oh, dang it, too many of those guys. But yeah, I got a bunch of games. Also 360 games, just because of the backwards compatibility, so... like Mass Effect, I have to get back into that. Rainbow Six Vegas 2. Some of the other older games, but... But yeah. Oh, you would somehow know I was right there. And not be distracted by sniping! Try Doom Beta this Friday. Both alpha and closed beta. Okay, I didn't know there was even betas. I thought it was pretty much out. Because I did see some people playing it, but wow. But they could be playing the beta, so. I really don't know. But I'm definitely, oh yeah, there's a game that is. There is a beta. Oh my. Of course. Of course I spawned at the same spot too, right? That threw me off. But yeah, there was the Battleborn. That's a beta that's happening, and I should be able to stream it. Should be allowed to stream it, but yeah. Oh, really? No grenade thrown out. Oh, nice. Yeah, I got PS3. I just need a better computer to stream it from, because it just does not look really that good right now. So I'm trying to get some way to get an upgrade on my computer. Aw, come on, are you gonna... Yes, thank you! Freaking... Holy, how did that even get me? Oh, that goofball betrayed me. Oh my goodness. It's like, seriously though? Come on, I need 20 kills. I was looking at the chat. Plus, you pre-order on iPhone 1, you get Doom 2, 3. I don't know about Doom. I played Doom before. Played Doom 3. I don't know. I don't think it'd be something I play all the time. Of course, he had a sword. Surprise sword, as they say. My goodness. How is that possible? He was shot already, and then I shot him again. It's like, nope, just Chuck Testa. Like, but now I've dropped down to rank. Now I'm dropping down. But it's the same people. That's the problem. I'm playing against the same people. But, you know, watch, drop down. I'm rank 9, 8. I'm gonna be rank 8 now, watch. Level 8, watch. Yeah. Oh no, I'm still 9. I'm surprised, usually it's like boom, you drop down a rank like right away, so. All right, I'm gonna switch to Halo 4. But yeah. But yeah, like I said, I'm going to stream a little bit of more of the multiplayer stuff, but I do want to try out a speedrun, though. Have you played four-player Slayer? You want me to search Halo 2? It's Temumu. Welcome to stream. Thanks for stopping by. Well, you know, I just want to drop down. It's because when it's hard when there's not many people playing this either this game or these multiplayer playlists, because if there's less people playing, that means it's harder for me to actually get into a match. But then number two, it's hard for me to actually get with a good skill level that's better for me, because there was level, like almost level 30s or, you know, whatever in that one. It's like it's like at least 3 or 4 20s, level 20s, and I'm just rank 9. Like, it's, you know, that's the thing, right? That's the problem. So, yeah. But like I said, I do want to try to do speedrunning. I don't know if some of you guys heard of that, but speedrun, I want to try to do speedrun of Halo 1. I've attempted twice. They weren't the best, but I think I'm getting better with some of the tricks to skip certain parts of certain levels. So I'm going to try to do that again a little bit more. I'll do practices and then I'll actually do it, but yeah. Are you playing ranked or player matches? This is ranked, what I'm doing. Okay, so this is how the playlist works on the Master Chief Collection. You have, what was it? Halo, I forget. Yeah, I think you're on this Team Slayer. Then Halo 2 Anniversary Multiplayer Slayer, which is, you know, Slayer, just regular Slayer. And then I think now they put in Team Action Sack, and they put in Team Doubles. Which sometimes will tell you, like, what other games you can actually play with, because you could play some with Halo 1, Halo 2, Halo 3, Halo 4. Mutual Bomb? Are you serious? But see, look, I got a 20 on the other team. Level 16, 19, 13, and I'm a 9. Oh, 9 might work with the 16, or 13 at least, but... And there's the level 1 on their team. Like, it's all like mishmash, you know? That's the thing. But, I did a 10 second speedrun on Doom 2 level 1 nightmare difficulty. That's as much as I did. Oh my goodness. But yeah. So for the playlists. So certain playlists are ranked and unranked. You know, Halo 2 Anniversary Slayer is ranked, but then you have Halo 1 multiplayer, Halo 2 Classic, Halo 3 multiplayer. And then Halo 4 multiplayer, all of those are ranked. But then there's SWAT that's unranked. And then there's a bunch that, it's just how they did it is not the best. It's just not the best way for playlists and ranking and stuff, because it'd be nice to play one where it's both ranked and unranked. Kind of more like Halo 3 did and stuff, where they had a specific, like, oh, here is the ranked playlist, here is the unranked playlist. Whereas they don't do this here. It's all really weird. But that's the problem. Okay, since no one actually got the bomb except me for a second, but not really. Do they not? Is no one gonna pick up that bomb? Oh, no, no one's. Okay. I'm like, man, my team's not even trying. That's the problem. I'm like, my team's not even trying. It was right there. And now they're like, nope. Ah, of course he had a sword. Oh, surprise sword. Surprise sword. That's like, I had Halo 1, 2, and 5 are the best maps. Yeah. Oh my goodness. But yeah, it was pretty good. Okay, now let's freaking do this. My goodness. Okay, team, it'd be nice if you could help, but... Holy moly! My team just doesn't want to do anything. So it kind of sucks. You're like, oh, let's kill each other. It's like, but that's not how you're going to win, though. Yep, totally gonna rank down on this one. For sure, for sure, for sure, for sure. Okay, thanks, bud. Oh! Yeah, it's all a fail. Not even gonna do it. Not even gonna get it. Like, it's just... It's how bad this is! So bad this is! Come on! Dang it. Yep. Yeah, just not that good. I need a team that's really good with the objective stuff. Like, that's just how it has to be. That's how it has to be. Unfortunately. So, if you don't have a team that's good with objective games, you're just gonna fail automatically. Like, no matter how hard you try, it's just gonna be a fail, you know? Unfortunately. That's why I don't like playing, that's why I really want it, because when you're playing, Halo 1playlist, Halo 2, then Halo 3 and Halo 4, they could be a range of like this, where it's not just Slayer, it's Slayer or Objective or other things, which really sucks, because I kind of just want to play Slayer the whole time, not just Objectives and all this other stuff. It's like, no, just Slayer, that's it, done. But that's not how this goes, because this is just Halo 2 playlist right now, and I'm playing Objective. Bomb planted. But that's where you would have what you could have is actually certain playlists. It's like, okay, these are Objective playlists, this is Slayer playlists, and this is ranked and this is unranked. But it's like, no, they didn't do that. They just had it all like mishmashed and just, cause yeah, like I like to have Halo 2 Slayer, Halo 1 Slayer, as opposed to Halo 1 mixed bag. So that means if everyone, you know, goes for a game type you don't like, well, it doesn't matter. Oh well, actually, it didn't rank down, but yeah. So that's the problem. See, this is how it is. Of course, this one. A lot of times this will go back and forth to being actually titled correctly instead of whatever this is. But yeah, so they have... See, there's Team Slayer. That's the only one where you know there's probably might not be objectives. But it tells you what, what maps will be in this specific one. Whoops. Wrong one. But... Well, yeah, so there's Team Hardcore. Now they have Halo 3 with it now instead of just Halo 2. Halo 4 is a mixed bag. Halo 3 is a mixed bag. Halo 2 is a mixed bag. Halo 1 is a mixed bag. This one says Halo 2 Anniversary Rumble, but it has Halo 3 and Halo 4 with it. So even then, I can't just play Halo 2. Big Team Battle, obviously, is all of them. Under SWAT, which is unranked. So the ones that have like the little, you know, globe around it, those are unranked. And the ones that have like a star and like two chevrons pointing down, you know, the little arrowy things, those are ranked. So, but again, it's all like, if you just want to play Slayer, you play Team Slayer or Team Halo 2 Anniversary. But Team Halo 2 Anniversary is the only one where it's like, okay, this is Slayer. For Halo 2 Anniversary, and that's it. But even then, there's some objectives in this too. So, these Slayer and objectives. But this one doesn't even say objectives, so that one's not gonna have it. Team Snipers, now they added that. Which I'm not good at. Team Doubles, SWAT, which also have objective ones. So, you know, you for a sec. Okay, that's all right, Danny. I understand. I understand. I love how Stay a While Forever did not stay a while forever. But anyways, but yeah. So I don't know. That's the only problem, because I would love to just play straight up Halo 2 Slayer, you know, whatever, Team BR's Slayer, or, you know, whatever, or just regular Slayer, but not objectives. I would probably play this playlist a lot more, if that was possible, but unfortunately, I can't just go up and play, hey, I want to play Halo 2 Slayer, that's it, nope. Objectives, as well. So that's the only reason why I did kind of want to switch. So I don't know. I might switch to the Halo 2 Anniversary. You know, because I still got to rank up on that. But I'll play one more Halo 2 Classic, and then I'll switch to Halo 2 Anniversary multiplayer. But yeah. But I will end the stream maybe after those a little bit. I don't know. Probably like, maybe like 8. Maybe at 8? I don't know. Let's see how long I've been streaming, actually. Let's see what I've been, how long. 1 hour, 1 hour and 38 minutes. Come on, no objectives. Come on, just Team Slayer. That's it. Come on, BR. Team BR Slayer, something like that. Come on. I want to get to rank 10. If I can get to rank 10, I'll be happy. I'll be really happy. Because it's like 7:57 p.m. right now for me. So, I don't know, maybe at 8 or 8:10, I'll end the stream. Take a bit of a break. And then I'll get ready to start trying to do speedrunning on Halo 1. Ooh, Team Slayer and Elongation. I haven't played that in a long time. Oh my goodness, see, look at this. I'm rank 9, but I have ranked 26, ranked 23, ranked 34, and ranked 31. But at least I got some of them on my team, so hopefully I'll win. But it's just like the whole, I think that's a 48 there too. So it's like the whole ranking is like, I'm playing with the mixed, you know. But at least there's no like level 1s or 2s in there. Because then I probably would fail a lot with this one. So I don't know, might win this one. Might be really close. Hopefully I win this one and rank up and I'll be so happy. But yeah. Oh boy. Come on. Should wear my Halo-y stuff Slayer. Here. Slur! Alright, let's actually play. Oh, crap! I'm just throwing grenades at myself right now. Oh, Halo, there's actually a gamer tag called Halo 2 Classic. Well, I wonder what that guy plays. Oh yeah, these guys are like ridiculous. Again, there's like rank 40s and rank 30s. Like, that's the problem. That is the problem with this, though. Okay, whatever, I'm gonna throw one there. Oh, nice. That was actually pretty good. Okay, oh, this is gonna suck. Yep, I would go right there, too. Crap. Oh, freaking noob combo! Blah! That's probably how a lot of these guys get any of their kills, is like noob comboing it. But. Dang it. No grenade through? Like, seriously? Like, none of them went anywhere? Oh, assist, but seriously, though. You'd figure at least one grenade would have went off. You would have thinking that. Snipe! Dang it, I was trying to back up. Are you MLG? Who's this riddle me that? Welcome to the stream, thanks for stopping by. Not exactly. It just so happens I'm playing with like a lot of people that seem to be MLG right now. Again, rank 20s, rank 30s, and rank 40s when I'm just a rank 9. So That's how great the rankings system for skill matchmaking is. That they base you on whatever sword. Yeah, surprise sword. Surprise sword. You guys going home? I got to go. What? Okay. Unless you stream again tonight, I probably will. Like I said, I'll do it. Oh, surprise sword! I'll be streaming Halo 1. Speedrunning. I'll try to do speedrunning on campaign, of course. Oh, you. Oh, is that noob combo guy? I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, dang it, I fell and I didn't want to, so that helps. Oh, crap, you know, this really doesn't help anything at all. Holy moly, do it. Oh, he had like, oh man, I was so close, I almost had him. Tonight I'll see you in the last one. Alright, see you, Danny, but yeah, I'll be streaming later tonight. Trying to do speedruns. Halo 1, Halo Uno. Oh my goodness. I'll just throw one there for now. Pick these up and fail, and then die. Like, look at that, not even one kill. Like, this is how bad this is. Like, all these guys are totally MLG pros. Like, honestly. Like, look at that! So, yeah. I can't move. Because they know everything, they know. Yeah, like it's. Oh, of course. You know, noob combo. Just so you know, your cam is covering the score. Oh, I know it is. But when I die, it's not. It's either I'm covering the score, or I'm covering all of my health and my grenades and other ammo stuff. Holy moly! So I kind of, you know, I had to choose. I had to make a choice. Oh, it's my choice though. Got you, shoe on a stick. You and your snipping, come on you. Oh, you would be right there soon. I was gonna dual wield. I was gonna dual wield. But, you know. Yeah, great. Come on, how did I not do anything? Oh, come on. That's right. Yeah, don't even. Freaking, oh, shoe on a stick. Yep. Shoe on a stick. so dumb. So, okay, what? Thank teammate for, you know, okay, can I. Oh my goodness, can't even go. Can't even move. Oh yay! And then the guy jumping down, and you know, it's like everything. Just everything's happening at this point in time, and none of it is helpful. Holy moly! Come on, do work. What is going on? I didn't know where that guy went to. He was either below me, above me. But again, like there's like a rank 40 on their team with two rank 20s, I think. I think they're all like rank 20. Like it's all like that. Yep. Got some snips. I got in the snipper. It's like shoe on a stick. Oh, can I move, please? Thank you. Because I kind of don't want my teammate to like kill me. Just would be nice. Would be nice for a change. Okay, can I move forward, please? Thank you. Actually, trying to do some things here. Come on. Oh, seriously? None of the needles, none of the. Nope. Just chuck Testa. Oh, I got assist though. That's all that matters, I guess. But like, really, really. Oh wow, I'm totally gonna die though. But you know, yeah, you know, that's not helpful. Tragic? Oh my goodness! Welcome to the stream and thanks for stopping by. I haven't seen you in forever! Just like a lot of the viewers are randomly popping up just today that I haven't seen in a while. So it's like, what's going on? Why is it today? Why today? Still gonna die though, but why today? Oh, I see you. I see you're up there. It's like, oh, there's always something. Totally dropped down a rank. Watch this. Rank 8. Watch. You watch. Rank 8. You're gonna drop it. It's gonna drop. Be dropped. It's dropping. It's lowered. It's now lower than it was before. Watch. I tried to show you how to play correctly. Yeah, I know, right? You're not the first one. See, I'm wondering, because look, like, all these guys were, like, rank 20s and 30s. There was a rank 40 on there. I was like, bleh. Again, it's just because there's not... Okay. I'm honestly surprised I have stayed to rank 9. I really am. Like, normally it's like, oh, drop. So, I don't know. Maybe it's going to work. I don't know. I'm going to go to Halo 2. Halo 2 Anniversary. So we're going to drop, go up on that rank. Get up on that rank, you know? Two-wielding needle and a plasma rifle. Apparently, needle sticking to someone to blow them up and then shooting at someone with the plasma is like, why would that work, you know? It's just something that's going to blow them up and will injure them. Like that, you know. The logic is, you know, what was I thinking? You know, what in the world was I thinking? Because the needler, if you combine it and it tracks them, you will either blow up or damage them still. And then I shoot. Or I do both at the same time. You know, because then I can reload one and shoot the other. What was I thinking? Well, I'm just getting crazy here. It's crazy talk. And I got a message from SkillsTatKills. He's probably like, "You're stupid. You're the stupidest teammate ever." You know, I'm gonna check the message though. But that's probably what it is. It's like, "You're an idiot. You're running through. You had a needler and a plasma rifle. What are you doing?" That's probably what's going to happen right now. Guaranteed. That's what that message is going to say. Okay, messages. Let's see what polite message this person will have for me. "You're talented." So, I don't know if that's someone I played or if that's someone in the chat, but let's actually check this. I think if I could check recent players. Might be able to see who if I played with that guy. Because it's very possible, and he's just like, "Ooh, you are so good." Doesn't even show up in the recent players. Like, what the poop? Sorry, I was busy, okay? I'm looking at stuff. Who is this? Who is it? Mercy? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. I'm your biggest fan. Are you now? I think it's too slow and it doesn't do that. Well, see, I was hoping, right? I was hoping for the needler combine to combine itself and explode, or at least do something. Because I figured if I damage him with the plasma pistol, it's more of a chance for him to explode with the needler. Because that way shields are down and then, you know, whatever. But, well, I mean, it's garbage in this multiplayer. Like, for sure. Like, it's worse. For whatever reason, they made it well. Like, dual wielding in this, in Halo 2 Anniversary multiplayer is, like, just stupid. It's like, don't even try. Oh, he took the shoddy. But it's like, don't even try it with that, because it's like, dual wielding, it's like, nope. Can't do it. Can't even do it. Like, no damage will ever be done. Like, you would have to shoot the guy, like, a lot with the dual wield in order for it to, like, have any damage at all. So, yeah, that's it. It's, you know, thing, and I thought I had him in the headshot, but nope. Should've just threw a grenade, honestly. Okay, so it's over there. Ah, what? Hey, you got my carbine. You got my carbine. Man. Oh crap. No you don't! That's right. Don't even. Yeah, that's my carbine. This is actually my combo I go to when I can. Shoddy and a carbine. Although I just lost viewers. I had like 9 viewers and I was like, this guy's stupid, he's not MLG. And then just, you know, leave. Which I get. I understand. Or I stopped playing Halo 2 Classic. Like, oh, it's not classic. I don't like this. I'm like, well, you know, I kind of like to change it up a bit. At least it's still Halo 2. Oh, you know, there's always someone that's shooting at me, to be honest. To be earnest. Alrighty then, come on. What ifs? Okay, let's just. Now, for those of you wondering why in the world I'm doing that, it's that so I visually know where I am. Because if that one, oh my goodness, has a waterfall. Oh, come on. I should have just threw a grenade. I always forget to do that, but I think, hey, I can kill him. But it's like, nope. So I know that I've just spawned where I was before. Yeah, I thought it was over there, the grenade, but nope. It was close to me to kill me. Oh, I shouldn't be doing this because it does no damage, but. Yeah, let's do this. Holy, oh my goodness. Holy moly. I didn't check the rank of these guys, but the. Oh, it wasn't that bad. I think it was rank 1s, but it was like a rank 20. And oh, he's up there. I see. They go up there. They made it easier for you to go up there now. Like, really easy now. It's like, really? Really? You would do that? Oh, assist. See, that's what happens. It's assists. That's what I get all the time now. It's assists. It's just, you know. Another assist! Yeah! Totally got him, but assist. And then the phone rings to really help me with my winning here. Oh, whoa! Oh, I was just about to go up there too. But yeah. Freaking! Holy shoe on a stick! Can I not get? Oh, good. I'm like, at least I get a headshot on the guy. Because, come on. One. Oh, a teammate left. Because he also was like, we're losing. I'm just going to not even try. Oh, who? My teammate, Stan, was like right there. Because I tried to move this way. My teammate's like, and so I couldn't move. And I died. I got shot. Like, that's not helping. That is not helping the situation at all. What just happened? Holy crap. Gotcha. Oh, crap. Fine, be that way. I will drop down. Drop down, please. Oh! Oh, behind me! He was right behind me. See, I thought I could just go up the lift there, but nope! Nope! Wouldn't let me. Just wouldn't let me. And he would drop down. And there's two of them, so that doesn't help either. What? Got assist again, assist. It's like I got him dead with a headshot. It's like nope, assist. I'm like, really though? Come on. Surprised I didn't get an assist for that one. And jump down or what? Oh, where's this guy? Yeah, that's right. Don't even. Come on. Oh, seriously? Come on. I was like, thought he would do that little push melee where it just like zooms right, yeah. Makes you fly, the melee fly, as they say. Oh, so close. If I meleeed quicker. But I got him. But I got him. Okay. So I'm here. Oh crap. Oh good, yes, thank you. Oh good, my goodness. I'm like jeekers. Jeeky jeekers. Crap. Oh, I'm so close. I should have switched the SMG, but I was confident I would have gotten him, but you know, just didn't happen. What? My teammate is shooting at me for fun, as it seemed. Okay. Oh, see, I'm seeing some red guys being all like, "Hey, I'm red guy." Oh, you would. Yeah, jump down, buddy. Jump down right here. Come on. Oh, they all jump down, though. That's the problem. They all jump down. So I'm there. Oh, you know. Oh, cheeker. What's the score, bro? That's the score. They're winning. Well, you should see whenever I die, the scoreboard comes up. Which happens quite frequently. Yeah, like that. See, well, I damaged them, but yeah. What did I get? Yeah. Wow, they quit. My team quit. Well, two of them, anyways. Well, that would help. I'd rather see the nade count than score. See, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Because for the longest time, I would, and this is for me when I actually watch people on Twitch and stream, is like, oh, I can't see like how much ammo they have left or what their health is or stuff like that. So I'm like, you know, of course, certain games you can't help it because of all the different heads-up display or whatever. But with this one, I'm like, well, if I at least go to this, you know, whatever corner, you can still see the weapons and ammo, and then the health and the motion tracker. Because like for me, when I'm watching, I kind of want to, as if I'm like, well, what would I do in that situation? Or just seeing how they would do it with what they can see. So you know. Man, no. So that's why nade count greater than score. Scored a game. Yeah, exactly. Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, even when I die, though, the scoreboard shows up. So you can just watch that, and then you go, oh, that's what it is. Or sometimes I see how many kills I got, and then there goes the scoreboard opens up. So, But it's just because of the Twitch app, unfortunately, you can't position the camera really finite. It has to be the corners. That's it. The four corners, that's all. You can't have it in the middle here, or on the top middle here, the top, or the bottom middle here. It has to be the corners, and that's it. The only four corners. So, but see if I was able to actually get, but we can assume you have at least four nades, yeah. That's not, even if you die, even though you die quite much, yeah. Well, see, here's the thing, right? If I was able to get an actual, you know, a good computer that I can actually plug in HDMI, then I can actually stream it from my computer, you know, so I can position the camera in, you know, a good enough way they can see everything, including the score. But because my computer can't do that, and I just don't have enough money to get a good computer to stream like HD stuff, you know, yeah, I can't do that. Left side of screen, main, top, or bottom, your pick. All right, well, I guess because for certain people in this stream specifically, it is bugging them, so I'll do that. Oh, here, and this is how I command a Twitch. All right, watch this, for the app at least. Watch, Xbox snap twig. There it is. I just snapped. All right, let's go to settings here. Come on. And then let's go to, I'm just gonna take off my health because, you know, nobody cares about the health, right? Okay, there we go. All right, here we go. Itty-gitty. I love this map, by the way. It looks cool now. Oh boy, where? Oh, here you go. Really? How'd that not get him, but whatever. Here we go. Jeekers. Oh, there was a sniper. I was looking. Where's the sniper? And how dual wielding it. Okay, I'm not saying it's stronger than VR. I'm saying it's still an option. Not in Halo 2 Anniversary multiplayer, because they dropped down the damage on dual wielding, as you can see right there. Though he just killed himself with a rocket, or he killed his buddy with the rocket, whatever. Is that when you shoot someone with the plasma rifle while shooting the needler? What happened? Anyways. With the needler, because it takes a longer time for the needler to actually, oh my goodness, needler to actually get them, is because the shields are there. So if you take down the shields of the plasma rifle and then you're needling and it tracks them and it combines and, you know, explodes them to death. I don't know. Was that powerful? I think that kind of would be powerful. Because with the BR, it kind of doesn't explode them to death. You have to shoot a lot. But of course, if they move a lot and I'm not moving with them, then yeah, like the needler is not going to trace them. But again, I'm figuring if it can explode them to death, that's kind of a powerful thing, you know? And I've done it many times where I actually was able to get guys because, well, I used a needler to explode them to death. But if they move a lot, and if I'm getting shot from somewhere else, and I'm getting distracted by that, it's, yeah, I can't get them all the time. But it doesn't mean it's not, you know, it's not powerful, it's just, there's two different ways of getting the same thing. One's slightly different than the other. VR is just shooting, that's all it is, shooting straight, aiming, that's it. Whereas Needler, you have to follow them a lot and make sure all the needles are tracking into them. Of course, the plasma rifle to take down their shields, make sure to damage enough. But sometimes you get them with the plasma rifle before you get them with the needler. It depends, though. Depends on what happens first. So, yeah. Because of this fix, really? Because of this, this is... this doesn't... I don't understand how my viewer count will go up just because they can see the score better. Or at least see the score like this. I don't know. But again, if the Twitch app was better, I would be able to see everything because I'd be able to move my camera into the middle as opposed to just the four corners. Like the top, middle, bottom, middle, left, right, middle. But you just can't do that. So I don't know. I mean, to me, I don't see why. Why that would really make a big difference, but. I figure if I'm like doing not as good as they expect, they're just like, well, I'm not gonna watch this guy, I don't care. What do I care? He's a poo face. I don't like poo faces. Oh, come. Oh, yeah, you know. Oh, switching. Oh, yeah. Oh, yay, it buffered on my computer. Hopefully, it doesn't buffer for anyone else. Unless it randomly takes me offline, that would suck. That's happened before. Holy moly, Snipper! See, I get, but yeah, see, I tried here, but yeah. It's just they really drop down the damage on these guns when it's dual wielding. So, even in general, the SMG is just not as powerful as in Halo 2. Classic. So, you know. Actually, I just lost viewers, so. I don't know, man. I'm just saying. I had 9 viewers, now I have 4 after the change, so. I don't know. You tell me. Again, I don't think it's a factor. For the 1% of people that actually do watch my streams, yeah, maybe. Like you. But, most of the time, that doesn't matter. But again, if I were able to stream this from a computer. Then it wouldn't even be a problem because I would automatically make sure that everything would be seen as much as possible. All this play had the heads up. Wow, good that overshield so that it wouldn't kill me in that instant. But yeah, you know. Oh, I see how it is. I see how it is. Wow, I got him though. I knew it. Ah, hey you. Oh, shoe on a stick. Really? Riley. Oh, I almost killed myself. That would have been nice. That would have been good there, bud. See, you know, I wish I was on the blue team just to, because they're winning. Holy, like, shoe on a stick. Like, seriously. There we go. But, man, that was ridiculous. Like, really. Really ridiculous. Oh crap. There we go. Good. I'm like, if I didn't even kill him, either way, I would have been like, what? So losing though. Totally gonna drop down rank. I always say that, but I'm just expecting at this point. Oh, come on, shot point. Oh, good. I'm like, if I didn't get him. Like, I shot him point blank and melee. If that doesn't get him, I don't know what's gonna get him. Ow, wow. Oh. Gerber. Okay. Oh wow, we need five more guys. Six, seven more kills. Come on. Eight more, whatever. We just need to win. Is what I'm saying. That's not gonna happen though. That is whoa behind. I see it's behind. I see now. My goodness. Oh, shoe on a stick. Of course you take the Banshee. Excuse me, but I need to borrow this for a second. Thank you. Yep. Yepers. Sure, let's just go with this now. Come on. Oh, man. Well, that was a fail. I was actually trying to drop it on someone. But, you know. You know. Oop. Oh, of course you have one word. Yeah. That was great. Oh my gosh. Alright. Okay. I only got 7. Oh, still rank 8. What a surprise. See, I think that one was rank 9. I think I dropped down a rank, maybe. I can't remember. It's just one of those. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Come on. More people. 3 more people. That's all I need. That is all I come on. Three people. Please, just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Don't let your dreams be dreams. One, come on. You know? Okay, so I might try one more match to this, and I'm probably going to take a break, and then I'm going to switch to doing a Halo 1 speedrun. Oh boy, that's not cool. But I'm actually doing stuff, though. No CTF. Come on. But see, look, now it's all 1s, 3s, 2s, 1, 8, 1, 12. Like, that's... There's your matching of skills there, bud. To either all be like around level 8s, around level 10s maybe, but not like 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, and then a 12 and an 8. Whatevs. So I don't know. I don't know how well this will go. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna take a break. Then I'll do some running of the speeds. Running of the speeds. Oh, I didn't see this. See, I'm busy. It's hard. Sometimes I miss things in chat because I'm like busy dying. But I just read this thing from Tamumu though. In the back left, is that a carrier flood in the original packaging? You mean of what? Of which? Of that poster here, the Halo 3 one, or the Halo Reach up there? Or what? Just one. Oh, or do you, what do you mean? Or do you mean the books? That's like here. 'Cause I got books here. Oh, next to the helmet. Is that a carrier flood? Oh, you mean this right here, right? This guy? That you mean? Right here? Is that you mean? Yeah? Right here? Right her, because I actually have the book called The Flood, so that's why I was like, huh? But you mean this guy, I'm assuming. Yeah, see, this is a book, this is Master Chef. Ooh, close enough. I thought it was, no, that's the books, that's The Fall of Reach, The Flood, and First Strike, all in its packaging boxness. Yeah, I don't have any flood twice. So yeah, I got this one, obviously. I got this. That's Halo 1 Master Chef. And this is a Halo 3 limited edition. And I also got, see, I got the legendary as well later on. But the first time I got Halo 3 was the limited edition. And then I later got the legendary edition later on. Sure, let's get a sword, why not? And then die with it. Because that's how this works. Wow, up there, huh? There we go. Oh, crap behind. Oh. Wait, that's gonna happen though in chat because I'm busy. I'm too busy dying, you know, and be mad that I'm dying. That I will miss things in chat and like, yeah. Then I just realized it. I'm like, oh! Oh crap, come on. Oh, I'm so, like, not alive. But yeah. Yeah, that's gonna happen. Come on, good. I'm like, if I didn't get that guy with a headshot, I would've been so mad. Oh man, no way! That would be the guy with the sword. That's a surprise sword. Surprise sword. Oh, shoe on a stick! Shoe on a stick! That like just flew right in there. I just spawned, jumped in, and that thing just flew in my face. There we go. Good. I'm like, are you gonna pull a surprise sword on me? No, yes. Yes, not. Good. Oh, but then surprise enemies right behind me. It's like, really? It's always a surprise. That's just what happens, you know? It's just what happens. Lost the lead. I'm like so hearing things and I don't like it. Shoddy, hear shoddy. I hear me shoddy. You hear me, shoddy? Do it. Just do it. Oh, no. Because the SMG went up. I had to pull it down, but, you know, whatever. Would have worked. If I wasn't me, it would work. I love how that guy just ran away. Like, just did not even want to deal with it, you know? So either way, that guy would have, you know. Oh, nice. Can I actually do stuff now? Oh, sweet. Got my carbine. I just need my shoddy, then I'm good, but. Oh crap, you would do that now, wouldn't you? Crap. Woof. Holy shoe on a stick. Like really? Like really? Dang it! I thought he was there, but he threw a grenade as he ran. Otherwise I would've got him. But you know, he took my carbine. Did he not? Oh, he better have gotten that guy. No, dang it. Come on. Okay, that works as well. And you took my car. Oh, he took my carbine. Dang it. I would have gotten it, but no. No. Of course not. Yeah. He's down here, isn't he? Nope. He moved away somehow. Oh! See? It's just not as powerful anymore. The dual wielding, because that would, in original Halo 2, that would have gotten him. But no, they just like to change it, you know? Oh, that would have gotten him.
Come back, kill.
But, you know, what can you do? I always go for dual wielding just because I can, but in this multiplayer-ness, it's not really working out that well. Not as good. No, what? I somehow got shot. Like, what? Okay. Did he just kill himself? I think that guy just killed himself. But anyways. So I'm like, how in the world is he shooting at me? But I guess he tried some ledge thing. And then he fell off to kill himself. So, you know. That works. Come on, just drop down. You know what you wanna. Oh, you're just throwing grenades. That's right, don't even. Oh. Gorsh. Oh my gosh. Okay then, I hear noises. I just don't know where they're coming from. Close, I think. Gotcha. Okay. Woo! Now I can move up. Oh no. Oh no, this is bad, isn't it? This is bad. This is bad. It's real bad. It's real bad. Maybe? I don't know. Okay, it doesn't look like there's a guy there, but. Got you. Okay, turn around.
5 minutes.
Do this, then do that. Okay. Oh, he got me though. I got a good amount. Got a good amount with that sword. Hey! Okay. Oh, I got him though. Oh, he's got 11 kills. That's not bad. That's actually not bad. I'm quite happy with that. So I'll just do this because I can. Wait here. Because I don't know what they're doing. Oh, dang it. He took it! Hey, took it! Oh, crap. Good. My gorsh. Yep, yep, yep. Oh boy. Okay. Nice, he got him. That works. Well, that works as well. Oh crap. Okay, good. This is good. Oh, but it was right there as soon as I go. Yeah. That happens as well. That happens as well. Okay. That was great. That was great, though. Oh! Oh, come on, seriously? Oh, I thought that melee would have, you know, pushed me to him. Nope, did not do it. Okay, are you just having fun there, bud, or what? Yeah, he's just having fun. Okay. Oh, wow. That worked. We got 2 minutes. Sword. Wow, good. I actually spawned by the sword. As long as I don't die before I use it. Oh, you know, as soon as I say that, it's just, I thought I could do it. Because if I know if I'd misjump that, I would die. I'd fall down and die. So I was like, I was really hoping to get a lock on him. But, you know. Really, he's above. He's above. He is El Bovo. Now he's El Dedo. Okay, oh. If I got him, that'd be ridiculous. I'm just hearing noises. I'm just hearing loud noises at this point in time. Oh no, come on, good. I'm like, that grenade doesn't get him. I'd be super angry. Super angry. Come on, yes. Oh crap, whoa. That just scared me there. Meh. Oh, he's got the sword, dang it. Not cool. Not cool. Oh, that would actually hit me, of course.
1 minute to win.
That sword guy, come on. You got 1 minute! 1 minute, am I actually gonna rank up on this or what? Oh, two carbines! He shot first though. So it, yeah, that kinda sucked. But, that was crazy. We both had carbines. We were just both trying to get each other right there. I just spawned, by the way. Come on. Yep. It's gonna go over. Oh, shoddy, nice. Or just not pick up the shotgun. Okay. Holy crap! Oh, like, what timing? What ridiculously stupid timing was that? The guy would just show up right there. Oh my goodness, yeah, the sword. That was awesome. Yeah, that's right. I got him. Yo! Dids it. I dids it. 15 kills. Well, our teammate left. Like, this is stupid. We're winning. This is stupid. And just leaves. But I was kind of scared there. I was like, maybe we're not going to win. We won. Okay, so what I'm going to do is take a break. Maybe half an hour, maybe an hour. So it might be like 10. I might start doing stuff. I want to try to do speed runs. I'm gonna try to do a Halo 1 speed run. So that's what I'm gonna try to do. I'll probably do some practice before, and then I'll try to, cause I got nothing to do tonight or tomorrow morning. So I could probably step a little later, so, you know. You know, stuff like that. But yeah. That's the idea, that's the plan. But I don't know, I might come back to play multiplayer on this. I've been playing Halo 5 multiplayer here and there. You know. But we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. But yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. So I don't know, I guess I'll do a little spiel. Since I got some new people. You can follow me on Twitch, of course, to keep track of all my gaming stuff and all my streams and other stuff I would like to do. At the information section of the channel, there's a few links you can go to and other information about stuff, my computer specs and my internet speeds and all that stuff. But there's also a YouTube button, which will take you to my YouTube account, which I'm trying to archive all these streams as much as I can to the YouTube account. Also, I try to do other videos on there as well. Then my Twitter account, which it should at times tweet when I broadcast. I have to now do it because I think they took it out, so it doesn't automatically tweet when you broadcast, so you have to do it yourself. So if I remember to or think to do it, I'll tweet it on there when I broadcast. There's also a donate button if you'd like to help support the stream and just help with the overall quality of the stream to be better and stay good and just help me out with equipment, such as maybe a new headset, a microphone for my computer when I stream from the computer, or even, you know, help me upgrade my computer altogether, get a good CPU, good RAM, good enough motherboard, just because then I can stream with that computer specifically. Like, all the streaming power go to that computer. So I'm going to stream my Xbox One, Xbox 360, and PlayStation 3 all from the same computer. As well as my computer games, which will then look so much better if I would be able to do that. So, and of course, you know, donations will help, but with you know, other things like keeping my Xbox Live Gold up, so that I can keep streaming for you guys and keep streaming new games and play multiplayer and stream that for you guys and whatnot. But you don't have to donate. Can if you want to, but if you'd like to help out support the stream, donating would be a very good way of doing that. Also, my past broadcast section is set up on my Twitch channel, which they don't last as long. They last maybe about 3 weeks, and then they disappear. So that's why I'm trying to archive them on YouTube, so then you can always go back and check those out if you would like to. I also have highlights. Have some highlights on the Twitch channel. So, you know. There's stuff for you to look at and check out. Also, I am working on a Halo Machinima movie. I'm using Halo 3 for it, but I've been working on it for quite a while. I'm almost done 30 minutes of it. I've been trying to do temporary voiceovers, so I'll just voice different characters just for now until I can get, you know, actual voice acting people to do it. But I'm working on getting that at least done 30 minutes, so I edited enough so I can stream it to you guys and show it to you guys and see what I've been doing and what I've been working on. So, but yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. But yeah, so I've been busy with things and stuff. So if I don't stream all the time, it's because there's one of those things will, you know, either, working on the movie or just I got work in general to do, and just helping out with other people, the different things. It's just, you know, a whole bunch of things that are going on. So, but I'm trying to keep streaming as much as possible whenever I have free time, and just would like to play a game, I try to stream anyways. Or if I am able to get a new game, you know, with Xbox Live Gold, Games with Gold, or if someone just gives me a game, or I see a game that I would like to try out, and, you know, I go buy it, I'll stream it, and, you know, and whatnot, but yeah. But like I said, I'll probably take an hour break, and then I'll start trying to do speedruns, Halo 1 speedrun. try to do that, and see how well that goes. But yeah, yeah, that's it for now. So thanks guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys later. Bye bye.